Hi, how's it going? This is Jonathan over here at Salt Lake Valley Chevrolet, and today what we have here is our 2021 Chevy Blazer. This one's going to be the RS edition. You got your black gloss wheels, iridescent pearl tricoat on the exterior. I mean, this is a very lovely and sporty family-sized SUV. I mean, there's a bunch of things that I can top over it, but I'm just kind of giving you a nice little look at the exterior. I mean, it's really nice. Gotta love the fact that it's all-wheel drive. Compared to the Equinox, this one's gonna be a little bit bigger, you know, with cargo space and all that kind of stuff. And with it being the RS edition, you do have a lot of things to work with in terms of comfortability and convenience. So, of course, remote start, keyless ignition, keyless entry is already standard on these kind of cars. But I'm just trying to give you a nice look at the exterior, man. Iridescent pearl tricoat is my favorite color, especially on these premium models. But anyways, let's go inside, take a good look on the interior, and then we'll go from there. Once you hop inside, you are greeted with a jet black interior with nice red stitching. As you can see, not only is it on the seats, it is also on your dash, on your door panel. I mean, there's so much stuff to go over. I mean, once you hop in, you got your memory seating over here, Bose surround system, this little buttons to open your tailgate from inside the vehicle. You got your push to start button over here. Just waiting for this system to turn on so I could put the volume down. Anyways, you got your black bow tie, classic Chevy wrapped, classic leather Chevy wrapped steering wheel. So you'll have heated steering wheel, collision alert, cruise control, you know, the works. You got your voice commands over here, and then over just here, I mean, these are just your controls for your digital instrument cluster you have over up in the front. Once you hop on over to the center, you have auto stop, you got your hazards, you got a 6-inch entertainment center, you got built-in navigation, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and my favorite thing about this one are the cameras. You have a 360-degree view angle, so you have the HD surround vision, but wait, that's not it. We hop on up over here. You got your backup camera here as well. If it ever gets annoying, you're always welcome to turn it off. Set that back on. It's pretty nice, pretty convenient to have. Head down over here. I mean, you got your dual climate control. You got heated and cooled seats. And these, the vents, I mean, you can move them around and they'll adjust the temperature for you. So that's pretty badass. You got your wireless charging port over here. You got the shifter over here with that classic RS logo embedded into it. I mean, and then you hop over here, you got your safety features, your park sensors, your lane assist. And then you have your modes over here, and then you can go from two-wheel drive to four-wheel drive, no problem. Hopping over in the back. I mean, you got reasonable leg room back here. And I mean, I just love the interior more than anything. Hop back over here. You got your rear vents, a 120 volt outlet, few USB ports. Look up over here. You got a moonroof. I mean, there's so many things to go over on this car. Of course, you also have the option to open the tailgate with your key fob. Few space safety sensors just in the back. And wow, you're greeted with an excellent amount of cargo space. I mean, and you got your spare tire over here. You know, you got your jack and all that kind of stuff. But yeah, I mean, this pretty much sums up our RS Blazer. There's surely a lot more to go over, which I'd be more than happy to. So if you have any questions, feel free to reach out. We're located on 4050 West, 3500 South. Again, my name is Jonathan with Salt Lake Valley Chevrolet. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.